What's good, guys? Currently heading to destination number 2 with my boy Burgerito Myers right here.
Come on now. Headed to Ann Arbor, Michigan. Go get a little training in. See this new hotel. Day before game day. We're excited. Hell yeah, let's do it.
Said about everything that needs to be said. Training before we even get to the hotel, I mean, you know, sounds to me like business first, so let's handle it, huh?
Sketchy people move there, not even kind of.
So I think that only drilled.
I'm the greatest of all time.
I am the one.
1 hour later.
Training field for today? Crazy. Look at the distribution of that grass, which is wow.
What's up, vlog? How we doing? Just got a little training session. Match day minus one. Get sharp, get ready. Let's go.
Thanks. Let's do it.
Come on.
Just finished a nice little pre-game training session. Day before the game. Now we're about to check out the game field. Igor, how you feeling, bro?
I feel great. This place is so nice. Look at it.
I'll show you guys.
Holy cow.
This is a game field for tomorrow. It's actually ridiculous.
Yeah.
Wow. Grass fields out here are super sick.
What up, Kingston Vlogs? Here we are, Ann Arbor, Michigan Soccer Stadium. Nothing crazy. No, I'm just kidding, it's kind of nice, but you know, it doesn't really matter where we're playing. We're gonna come out, execute our game plan. Simple.
One minute later.
Heading back to the hotel, check in. Training went excellent.
Wait, Harry, why would you guys not want to beat me? I'm confused.
I don't know, that's what everyone said.
Great guy, great with the ladies, footballer, fantastic. Best goal scorer on the team? I don't know. You tell me, Pete.
Wait, how many goals you have?
Only two, but hey, it's more than...
5 minutes later.
Just got done with practice and got to the hotel. Got to watch some football. Have a great night. Relax for the game tomorrow.
Gordy!
321 is a
Sunday, baby. Got to stay locked in.
What's up, guys? We just made it at our second hotel. We're at the Hyatt place again. We just trained today.
Gabe, what are you doing?
Gabe's just ripping over here, bro. Come on, man.
Hotel room tour. Look at this. Boom. Start with the bathroom. Nothing crazy. Yeah, same Hyatt place. Literally same toilet, same sink, same shower. Nick's bed, my bed for this trip. A bigger TV. We've been blessed with a bigger, nicer TV.
The back, you know,
it's gonna cool.
Minutes later.
What's up, guys? We just finished up our meeting. Had a few hours of downtime, watched some football. Now we're off to dinner. Let's go.
Oh my god, he fumbled.
He just fumbled. Jeez. Come on, baby!
Char, how long would it take you to eat this whole salad right here?
I'll say 8 minutes. 8 to 10, because it's salad's really hard to chew. I'll say 10 minutes.
You think you can finish that in 10 minutes?
Yeah, I believe my guy, bro.
Laid all that I can with a spoon.
That bowl's gonna be clean.
like finger.
I mean, you got it.
You gotta lick the bowl.
I'll do it.
How much time do you got?
There's not a time. There's no time to do it.
Just like, continue it.
Char's got his own challenge. You got it, Jay. This is easy, Jay. You got it.
Like a little salt. I need some Parmesan cheese though. I would love some Parmesan cheese. I'm gonna have a word about the Parmesan cheese. Look at these meatballs. Should I give it a taste real quick?
Yeah.
Many, many minutes later.
Just finished dinner. Currently going for a little walk on this nice street in Ann Arbor. There's a bunch of cool stores. There's a jazz club back there. I said we should go, but no one wanted to come with me.
The next day.
What's up, guys? It's game day today. We're eating our egg sandwiches, our egg bagels. About to head over to Michigan Football Stadium to check it out. Apparently, it's pretty cool. It's game day today, so about to watch some film and head out and get a dub, you know? No dogs.
5 minutes later.
Going to the Michigan Stadium. It's game day. Playing Michigan. Going to tour the Michigan Stadium right before we beat them. You know, it's gonna be a great day.
Yeah, he said it.
Every Saturday. The other walk is a
different.
24 days.
This is sick.
About to go out on the field right now. Look at my boy Levy.
Go blue. Nines.
Hey. Take it easy. About to walk out the tunnel. Hey, yo, the boys want to go crazy walking out the tunnel.
Here we are at the big house. It's a pretty big stadium for some people. Not really for me. Planning on getting pretty used to stadiums like this. This left peg's taking me to the NFL. Maybe in Cleveland, I don't know. Some are good, but it's not really a big deal, so we're getting to it.
1 minute later.
What do I do right now?
Post fade.
Post fade.
Yeah.
You got him?
Got it.
I'm gonna kick a field goal. I mean, it's really easy for me, so.
Never a doubt.
Never a doubt.
Hey, big house.
No cleats. No cleats.
No pants.
Just getting warmed up. I mean, look at this guy. Come on.
Just getting ready for when J-Mag wants to hit a big kid.
There you go. No warm up.
Barefoot. Yeah, barefoot is crazy.
Ah, just so.
Oh.
First kick of the day, bare feet. I mean, what do you expect? There's no pressure here for me.
Woo! That is. Oh my god!
Cool. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Is he clamps or not? Best quarterback in the country. Best quarterback on the team. Come on, come on.
Yeah, he's not playing press coverage on the fast guy. I got Jaden because Harry can't catch, bro.
He's got that butterfingers.
Oh!
It's okay, okay.
You think you got him, Loaf?
Yeah. Side of his left foot. Okay. And then flip, we're gonna come hook. And then.
Oh, okay, I got you. Alright.
Oh, it's right in the pocket.
Bare feet for maximum traction, Jordo?
Yeah.
He's got a little video.
Whoa!
B.I.! B.I.!
Grab the ball.
Oh no.
We're going again. Here we go.
Come on, bro.
Get him,
Faye.
Oh, this is bad.
He's gonna be seeing.
You gotta push him.
Hike!
Adjust his route. There we go. Good D-Lo. That's great D. That's fantastic.
No, it did not drop.
Come on, is this the buffest man on the team? Oh boy! All right, Beavs right here. Beavs, what are you about to do?
Come on, Beavs.
I can't tell. I'm not about to say it right now.
Da-da-da-da-da.
One hour later.
Just had an hour of downtime in the elevator with Nick.
Yo.
Where are we headed right now?
We're going to get some pregame acai bowls. Yep.
We're about to go on a walk before pregame meal, and then we're going to get some food, get some fuel for the game, and relax for maybe like an hour, then head to the field.
2 hours later.
Big day for us today, guys. Playing against Michigan. It's time to get some points back.
Here come the Huskies. Squared across, chance to equalize, and just like that, Washington gets one back. Peter Kingston, as you know how to pick them, Kingston, and we're tied at ones.
What's good, guys? So we ended the game with a draw against Michigan. Michigan's a pretty good side. They're ranked right now, I think, 22nd in the country. Yeah, the boys fought hard out there. We created a lot of good chances. We were solid defensively. Gave up an unfortunate goal, but ready to bounce back, get after it at home on Friday. Let's do it.
Yeah, I'm getting paid, and I'm getting faded. Shawty wanna pull up, she wanna see my face. Yeah, twin, I'm getting late. Yeah, I'm getting played, in my room slave, and I'm about to kill.